Now to the 5A, where Hall hosted Sylvan Hills. We start with the Bears. They break the press, and Jerry and Harrit knocks down the jumper. Sylvan Hills up 2 after 1. Later, the Bears come up with the steal. Up ahead to Jaden Smith. He lays it in. Bears led by 7 at the break. Second half action, Warriors rally. Big man with the head fake. Drives baseline, throws it down. Hall down 8 after 3. Sylvan Hills on the run. Smith with the twisting layup. Bears hold off the Warriors. Sylvan Hills wins 56-46.